I don't know. They look out of place. Dang it. Will a pickaxe drop the bookshelf if it's self-touch? Or does it have to be an axe?
No, a pickaxe will do it.
All right, well, we need a lot more bookshelves. We don't have a magic chest of books sitting somewhere, do we?
No. Not that I'm aware of. You can go and read the confessor's rooms and see if Nettie's left any hiding around.
There's a random block of cyan wool here, and a floating chest with more cyan wool. Where's that light blue? That's light blue. Over here.
Weird stuff.
Oh, interesting. This one's decorated.
If there's one block of colour, then that's the colour of the room.
Floating empty chest.
That's right.
Very small bed. Because it's a real bed. Ooh, nice use of ice for the mirror.
For where?
The mirror.
Ah. Okay, so that's...
It's one side down. I didn't see any bookshelves.
She's probably got them in her inventory, Nana. I think she's only started on that one side.
Yeah, it looks like there's only one room that's actually decorated. All the others just have blocks of wool.
God, how am I going to do this? Oops. You have to be a contortionist just to place blocks in Minecraft.
And nothing in the Mother Confessor's room.
No, she's leaving that one to me.
We gotta add railings to these balconies too.
That one's there. I need to be a lot shorter than I am. Where's morph when you need it? Ray, got it. Okay. Ouch. Right, so nope. Hey, variety.
I'm gonna farm some sugarcane while I wait for the cows to regrow.
Come on. How are you supposed to get a block in backwards when you can't get into the space?
You gotta build space first.
Okay. I don't think that looks too bad. don't know what I did, but I don't want to do it again. Whose idea was this?
Yours.
I really don't want to do it again. And I've got three more walls to do. I do not get the hang of these patterns at all.
I can do it for you if you want.
Yes, please. I was just deciding whether I could stick it out or not, but I don't think I can. I really hate these pans. They're great on the floor where you can just go boing, 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 boing and done, but on walls they're a pain. And if you go around the outside, make it square.
You have all the materials?
Yep. I have a stack and 14 of the light grey terracottas. And about just over two stacks of clay. I know that what I did was start here and went there.
There's no actual pattern to it, right?
No, because after the first round I was like just trying to squish it in, so I don't think it matters which way you connect it in that particular block.
Just you want it to be the same?
Doesn't necessarily have to be the same, I don't think. Just not repetitive too much. Because that's different all the way along. And that looks like it's a section of that out of there.
Maybe I'll just reverse it.
Okay.
So that is that way, that is that way. This was that way. That's the same as that. Which is the same as that. Is the new one, which is this way. To that one, which looks like this. That is the same as that one, which was like this.
Finish the bowl on top.
That one is that one, which is that one, that one, which was like this, I think.
No. Yeah. That's it.
think it's just face on.
Well, nice.
Yeah. Face on, and then.
Oh, yeah.
This one is like that. Okay, next, that one is. This. On. Wait.
No.
No. No. No.
I had it before.
What was it? Confused now. I just tried them all, didn't I?
I thought so.
That is the corner.
Is the bottom one wrong?
Which was.
No, the bottom one's right, okay.
Bottom one's right. No, no, the bottom one's wrong. Bottom one is
backwards.
Backwards? No. Oh, it must be like this. Yeah, there we go. And then this one is like this. No. This one is like this. Yeah. Okay.